What's up now? This 501 Max, and you tuned in live with Rickey Gee TV.